Nahuli ng pinagsamang puwersa ng Anti-Illegal Logging Task Force at PNP Butuan City ang pinakamalaking illegal logger sa Caraga Region kahapon.
Iniimbestigahan ngayon ng mga otoridad ang pagpuputol ng mga puno sa isang bundok sa Tubabenguet matapos madiskubre ang mahigit 500 pinutol na pine trees. Sinunog pa raw ang ilan sa mga puno.
Weird.
The sun's shining bright, the air is fresh as usual, and the trees are healthy and well. Your salary is out next week, so let's work hard today, and good luck to all. You can claim your salary next week, Monday, 5 p.m. exact. No extensions, and see you soon.
Vincent, na sinisiran natin yung kalikasan eh. Tapos, pinapatingnan natin yung mga hayop dahil nagpapaloko lang tayo dun kay Arthur. Para rin naman to sa atin eh. Sa kinabukasan natin. Kasi kung ngayon pa lang sira na, paano pa sa susunod na araw, buwan, taon?
That's absurd!
Para rin naman sa atin to eh. Ay, naku.
Uy, dito ka na! Uy!
Bitawan mo nga!
Ah,
dito ka na! Ano ko? Ano
dito,
ba?
Dito ka na!
Ano ba?
Dito ka na!
Shoot! Every single day, my workers are decreasing. Who cares about these trees? Just wanna know who's behind this!
As you can see here, the urban tree has improved.
So first...
So, what's up guys? Okay. I'm assembling you this meeting. Let's start now. Okay guys.
In doing so, I have proposed to invest more money
on conquering not only invest in land, but also on trees, on animals, on all the resources we can get there. Which means more money. So, okay, in my estimation, we're only gonna spend at least 7 million pesos to get a profit of at least 50 million. So, after doing this experiment, I think that we should really push towards the West Garden, okay? We should invest, okay? So, we have done this all if it wasn't for Sir Arthur. Let's hug him.
Here, your check, as usual.
Yes! Woo! 1 million off! 1 million off!
To all people who are working, I need to tell you something. Hindi maganda ang pagsira ng mga trees at animals. Oo, ginagawa niyo ito para sa pera. Pero these things are just like us. Kung nagsasalita lang yung mga trees, maybe sumisigaw na sila. Maybe, kung maybe ang mga hayop ay nagsasalita at tulad natin, maybe nagmamakaawa na sila sobrang-sobra. They are just like humans. And you need to open your eyes because parang...
Turn on the mics right now!
What?
Never mind. This is...
No, continue. But where's the tree?
Yeah. go.
Beautiful and amazing. So,
what's the promise?
Inalagaan ko yung napakatagal dahil nag-promise tayo sa isa't isa na hindi natin sisirain ang future.
Wow. You took care of it really well. How could you do this to me? After all I've done, you're supposed to hate me.
Dahil naniniwala ko sa mga ito, pwede mo ba?
From now on, I will change for good.
Kahit sumasobra na ang isang tao, isaisip natin na kaya niya pang magbago. Kahit marami siyang pagkakamaling nagawa, pagbigyan siya ng pagkakataon. Lahat tayo ay iisa. Iisa tayong nilalang na ginawa ng Diyos. Na kahit puro kamalian ang nakikita niya, alam niya na deep inside of us ay magbabago.
Casey, now I will change the world.
No, we will change the world. All of us.
Together.
The future
is in our hands.
Tulong rin ito sa kinabukasan ng mga susunod sa kanya at lahat. So starting this day, let's try to protect our mother nature. So in the next generation, malalaman nila na we did the greatest things that the world won't forget. Three words lang ang sasabihin ko. Project change is just starting to be complete.
Two, three, go.
As you can see here, they...
Sige.
It's amazing.
Okay, one. Baba mo yung bag mo. Baba mo yung bilis. Baba mo yung bag mo. Bag mo, baba.
One, two, three, go.
Gising na ako.
Lalapit ka, tatakbo.
On the floor.
You would
have to see. That's why I'm seeing you. Papi!
Who put this bag on the floor?
I don't know.
I love myself. I am baby. I'm so excited to see you put this on the floor.
Madali lang
eh.
Charge.
Ang tagal pa eh.
No.
Maglalaro nga ako naman.